That's why we're here. Said enough is enough. When you said the government are doing enough, that means it's not their responsibility. The government are not doing enough. As a youth, let me tell you, the government are not doing enough. Because what is the population of the Nigerian army? What is the population of northern Nigerian youth? Most everybody knows, every day by day, people are dying in the north. So how do you think things should move forward whereby there is no peace, there is no justice? So if there is no peace and justice, that means there's no progress, there's no development for the youth. That is why, as a youth leader, we are here to at least to tell the world, at least we need prayers and support. Because our people are dying every day by day. Everywhere is